Why is my dog throwing up undigested food? Causes. As mentioned, a blockage is one cause for your dog to be vomiting undigested food. However, the problem may also be identified as vomiting if your pup ate hours prior and is experiencing other accompanying symptoms as well. Of course, when in doubt, always consult your local veterinarian for a diagnosis.